Okay. Oh, you want me to look at you?
Yeah, you can look at me.
I'm like, selfie!
Yeah, there you go. Click. Producer, one of the most popular, still the most popular show on television. Did you guys feel any pressure going from season one, which just the ratings were just massive and the talk was massive, and then coming into season two, was there any pressure or pressure within that transition you guys had?
As a producer and a director, I'm always pressured about doing well. So it really doesn't matter. The ratings, we love the ratings. We think it's great. Season one was a phenomenon. And then we had season two, which the whole thing that we need to do is focus on being really smart and just doing really great work. So, I mean, we're going to always be pressured. And there's going to be the pressure of season three.
And then what about in season two? The beginning, the first half of the season, it seemed like you guys, you know, there was the battle between the Empire and Lion Dynasty. And then when you get into the last half, it's like the family all just kind of came together. And we saw, you know, Cookie falling again for Lucius. And at the end, we saw what happened when he had to then marry off Anika. What was the transition there? Did you guys always have that plan to make it such a great family drama towards the end?
Well, the show is a family drama, and I know, you know, in the writer's room, they're always trying to keep it really, like, close-knit with these intricate storylines. And Eileen Shake and our showrunner is, like, who helms that whole thing, is always, like, creating plots and twists and turns, but she's very conscious about the family of it all. And I think that we know where we're going, and that's, for the viewers, it feels very spontaneous, but we, you know, obviously plan and plot everything out.
And then, having done that, you guys were not only network drama nominated for Golden Globe for Best Drama Series. How great was it on set after that nomination came out?
I mean, on set, I actually was directing when the nomination came out, and everybody was, you know, excited, thrilled. I mean, you know, we're happy to be appreciated because we work so hard. And at the end of the day, half the time, you know, everybody doesn't sleep. You know, the actors are grinding. I'm grinding. My crew's grinding. So to us, it's just like a great thank you, you know?
Yeah. Well, congratulations on success and best of luck season three. Thanks so much.
Thank you. Nice talking to you.